Noctis. You know, he's got a bunch of characters now. So, you know, he's not as focused as he once was. So I told him, you should go watch that match with Nia again. Just because I watched it, you
him,
should look at how good you used to be. Because I was impressed.
You're terrible.
Why am I terrible?
How good you used to be.
I didn't tell him that part. I'm telling you that part.
Okay. But now take the art because he's going to go listen to you.
He's not going to watch this.
You know what? He probably won't. He's left the stream on for like days and hours. He's definitely not going to play.
Yeah, he's definitely that guy. You can go find his stream. It's on like all the time. He's like, wait, where's James? Like, I don't know. He's
people
like
legit hit me up. Like yo, James, can you check on James? So I was like, what are you talking about?
I've gotten those texts too.
Oh, my God.
He's just sleeping.
And
in
he just
another
fell
room.
Asleep. And he has a kid. And that happens, bro. You forget stuff. I don't even got a kid.
Wait,
and I forget
character?
Stuff.
Law versus Law? No way. I was going to say, that would have been wild.
Yeah, I was about to say. I think he did that to troll Just Frame James. Yeah.
Damn, just to let him know that he knows what's coming.
I like that, though. I actually
this
like that.
This is interesting now. Deadshot 321, I recognize that name from online tournaments. So I feel like he's been playing. And he's been keeping up with the game.
Oh,
he's focused. You know, and I think you're right. I think he did troll because I think he does know who his opponent is and that he's preparing for it.
Yeah.
He's being prepared for it.
Let's see. And this is a once again, man, I'm all about this character variety. We got Law versus Miguel here. Another character that has definitely gotten better since the last time we had it offline.
Music,
it sounded like Tekken 3 music. Round one. That's Guilty Gear
music.
Woo! Oh, let's go. Oh, man, it's so loud.
Yeah,
oh, I just got the hair on the back of my neck just stood
James?
Up.
Okay. Yo, he looks like he's ready to play.
He definitely looks like he's ready to play. Running three.
And then he got his head. Oh, boy.
Oof. Oh, wow. Could have did something a little. Actually, that was really smart because if he did tailspin right after that, they would have changed the combo significantly. No break on the normal throw and the down four to close out.
I think James is in trouble, and we're going to see a character switch after game one.
Why would you say that? You got to believe. That was the warm-up round. Hey, punish.
Hey. Ooh, okay.
That is James. Also, the power crush after to actually just counter anything that came after, that was pretty good.
He didn't get the dash. And he's shaking his head right now.
One, two, one. Going to get the wall. Down three. No.
Backhammer. Oh, and he ducked after the wall standing forward. That's a good option against DSS. You're not going to do the decisive right duck. Just duck in general because most of the options of DSS are high.
What an option right there. Go for the elbow, puts him on the ground. Very unique
move.
Oh
my goodness. What are you doing, James? And no throw break. Apparently, Just Frame James doesn't know how to break throws, right?
So happens, bro.
You know, so many people come out here to talk about online. Oh, you didn't break those throws online, whatever. They forgot that when they played offline, they made mistakes.
Yeah,
it happens everywhere, all right? Beautiful whip.
What a whip punish. Gonna get the wall, huh?
Damn, he went for the tech cat there. Oh, James. Okay, James, he's playing now.
Oh, yeah. 1-inch punch? Okay, wait a minute. James is awake.
He woke up.
James
woke
just woke up. All right.
Down two check.
Needs to be real careful. Banana.
Wow, he got the new stuff. Hey.
Nice. Dragon Hammer going to block it. Yo, James is in full offense mode right now.
Too much offense. It's a good way to stop someone's offense. Back roll? Yep. Good on face.
Ooh,
the back
power
roll.
Crush.
Oh,
low parry.
Off the forward dash too. Nice. Whoa. Backwards, look out! The crazy James!
What?
He's gotta be shaking his head. Oh, he's reeling back in his seat, looking at this guy, shaking his hat. Just Frame James beat down the first game. And you hear people saying, let's go. People are here for Deadshot, and James right now is looking shook. What is he looking for? He's looking for maybe controller options or something? He's going all over the place. He's like, how do I turn off these damn devices? I forgot.
Yeah, I think that's what he's doing, trying to turn off the devices.
Or maybe the sound is coming out or something, or maybe vibration's on. I think that might be the case. He might have vibration on or something.
That could definitely be the case. James going down that first game, though, and it definitely feels like this guy was aware of the matchup long before he got there. Putting himself in his, like, even some of the punishes that he went for, going for that elbow after the block string, makes it it's a very untypical punish to go for. I just assume somebody's going to do it anyway. And now he's talking to him. Bro, I don't know how y'all do this. Y'all be straight talking to people, and I'm like, bro, leave me alone.
What are you talking about?
Talk you. You talk to people when you're on while you're playing in tournament.
It's been years. I don't even remember doing that.
Wow. Okay. All right. I remember going on
that. That seems unlikely.
You know what? I'm just not even going to do this. I'm not doing this with you right now. All right. Game number two.
James has facial hair under there.
I know. He got a mustache. I didn't even know he could do that.
Damn.
Back
slap
one.
The mustache off his face.
It looks stupid. Oh,
and he stays blocked.
Huh. 4-3.
Okay, he's got no vibration, no excuses this time. Still goes for the mid mix up there off the back turn. Damn, he almost got wrecked. Whoa, okay. He's trying these quick. Damn combo, James!
And the power crush, literally, the power crush is 3-for-3 successful right now. Slide miss. Uh-oh. Flip. Okay. James got a chance. Tries to take the steps. No. 1-2-3 is blocked. Ooh, James. Okay. Still alive. One round apiece now.
Surviving out here. Just barely.
All right. Oh, nice. Parry here.
Oh, boy.
Delay on the junkyard. All right, he breaks the throw this time. This is definitely classic James pressure right here.
I mean, when James goes back turn, it's the scariest law you're ever going to play against.
You know, say it's a law, but I fought as Josie Mitchell online. It's just the same. Just the same.
It's cool.
Any character with a stance, actually, that James plays is pretty terrifying.
Yeah, if he can use the stance to mix up your spacing, he is going to be very good at this.
Ooh, double dragon on top of that. I love that move.
He's trying all these tech catches. You can see, they don't really work because there's not really much options. It's like there's no really threatening low that Law has. So what are you going to do? You're just going to stand up and block.
You got to do slide, bro. You got the fastest slide in the world. You can use that, right?
That's a good call. Duck. Wow. Delays the last hit of the string. And James, three rounds straight answering back right now. Ties up set 1-1 here.
I'm going to tell you right now, though. One thing that James will never be able to live down is how godlike his name is. Jess Frame James. Bro, that's such a sick name.
Do you know where that came from?
No.
So back at Family Fun Arcade during Tekken 5, we used to have grudge matches. So we'd set up these like first fives or whatever, and there would be sets, whatever. James used to do this thing with Law in that game where we'd do down 3-3-4. As like a low kick, high kick, flip kick. Yeah. He took it out now, right? But before, if you delayed at a certain timing, the flip kick became guaranteed, even on non-counter hit.
What?
And he was the only one who could do it. Like, so he was called Just Frame James. So those three hits, down 3-3-4. And so Filthy Rich is the one who coined it.
He's
like, he's like, yo, Just Frame James.
And damn, like, that's godlike.
That's where it came from, Just Frame James. That was his name afterwards. Before that, he was just James.
Damn, what a cool evolution.
Got him.
Okay, proper punish on top of that. Big damage here. Take the Oki.
Tech catch again. See, none of these tech catches are working. It's not worth it because you're not getting any. You're losing damage. Just do the damage. Law's got good wall damage. He's gone for like four of them in this set so far.
I feel like that's
James. That one worked.
Damn. He was like kind of catty-core. He was like facing the wall and still
that's
got the back turn.
Intentional too. James has a ton of stuff. This has been the problem with James, honestly, over the years. He's gotten so creative in the lab that like he can make all these setups, but then in the moment, in the tournament, he doesn't know which one to do.
Yeah.
So he's trying out all these things and like having like, why do you do that? You know, you could have just done a combo. But he was like, but look at this cool thing I can do.
Yeah, but look at this cool thing.
Magic.
Uh-uh.
To the wall, bing bang, boom.
Ooh.
Oh, boom. No, sir.
1-2-3 on the wall again. James looking a lot better. What the
heck? He's back there though, it's okay. Gotta be careful here. Oh boy, gotta be really careful here. Dead shot still in this, the back turn roll!
How did he do it?
I don't know, man.
How did he do that?
But that's 5 round space to turn off that vibration.
Hop kick. Gonna get the wall for sure,
He's still trying tech catches, you know? I mean, look, he's still confident now. 5 round straight, that'll be 2.
Oh, back three.
Wow.
Tried the duck to follow up, and it's not working out. Gets the shoulder.
Now, I guess James, you know, he's sulking in his chair right now. He knows. He got too loose for no reason.
You're right, though. He probably should just start taking his combo damage. Go back to the neutral and fight it normally.
Now look what's happening, right? Get shot to the wall here. Hey.
Okay, back to
yeah, 1-2 is a very short set, man. You got to just close it out. You know, be like 1-2. Do the thing that works.
Even if it's a string,
they
don't know.
Because this isn't a match, you might lose. Rage?
Oh, he's dead.
Did James hit a button? He's reeling back. No, he did. Oh! Must be the online.
Right? It's definitely the online. Deadshot has a chance.
Oh, my God! Final round! Just for him, James versus Deadshot. James reeled back because he thought he hit a button during the rage guard. He didn't, and he didn't punish the damn thing.
That's why you never take your eyes off the screen, baby.
Oh my goodness.
Try
Final
to go
round.
For a whip punish.
Whoa!
Okay. James getting a lot more fluid with the movement.
No,
tried to go
far.
For the whip punish.
God! No!
slidey.
Rage time. Okay, nice sidewalk here from Deadshot. He's not out of it yet!
Savage stands down for two hits. Oh my god, Deadshot has a chance and he's
all
in rage.
Caught up! Mix up time! Hold the throw!
Get off of me.
Not enough to kill. No, oh, he went for the drive. Wow. James locked it down and gets the W. Just Frame James barely escaping
and
that
you can
one.
See Deadshot like, oh
he
my god,
it.
Almost.
Brought it back.
He definitely had it.
He almost brought it back. Just Frame James though, staying on the winner's side of the bracket. Damn, that was fun.